Elia, you had already a busy start of the season with Australia, and you were also close from the victory in Almeria a few days ago. How are you with the shape?
It's good. So I recover 100% from the crash of Australia. So it was not a lucky start in the new team, but we are working really well. The team step up really well, and we have a super strong lead out. So unlucky today, Kenneth Van Bilsen don't start. He's sick in the last few days, so we are one less. But with Consonni and Sabatini, we try to do our best job. So I have two strong guys, so we play with that in the final.
You really find your mark with your lead out already?
Yeah, absolutely. With Saba, the feeling is super high from the last 2 years. So with Consonni, we are still working because, yeah, he comes from other team like me. And then also, it's not easy for him to swap from doing sprint and do the lead out. So, but the main point is I have one sprinter doing lead out for me. So that makes the difference in the moment we are 100% committed. So I'm really optimistic about that, and I think these two guys make the difference for me in the final.
One day about today, what do you think of the final? It's the first time I think you do Algarve. It's really a question of positioning, I think, in this tricky final.
Yeah, I think all the days, yeah, it's a sprint stage, but it's a Algarve sprint stage. So it's like over 2,000 meters of uphill. So yeah, and the final for sure, the legs count. And yeah, some big names here for the sprint, but I think it's a good race towards the classics, and that is really important. So today is the first chance. We have two chances this week, and we play 100% with 100% of responsibility to try, because we need to, and I really want to do my first win of this season.
Best of luck.